Classmate. Oh, may ganyan, kilabutan lang. Nung time ko, mahilig ako sa computer shop. Uy, classmate, tara, laro tayo. Kahit hindi kayo magkakilala.
Nung unang beses po na tinawag akong classmate during our freshman orientation back in 2013.
Yeah, sobrang naaalala ko yun nung nag-enroll pa lang ako. May mga tumatawag na classmate even though hindi ko alam kung classmate ko talaga sila o hindi. Mapapaisip ka kasi tatawagin ka nilang classmates. Kahit saan ka pumunta, kahit sa computer shop, sa SM Manila, hindi mo sila kilala. Pero hindi mo sila classmate, literally. Pero pag nakita nila yung logo ng Adamson, magtatawagan kayo na classmate.
We work as one College of Law for the training of paralegal volunteers in our adopted communities. And during their graduation, we always remind them, you are now an Adamsonian. You are now a classmate.
And sobrang nakakaano lang din. Kasi sa experience ko sa work, kapag may nalaman nila na Adamsonian ka, tatawagin ka, uy, classmate ka pala. And kahit saan ka pumunta, makita lang, mapagkwentuhan nyo lang na Adamsonian. Grabe, dun mo makikita yung classmate culture sa Adamson.
But it's something that unites the Adamsonians together in order for that identity, for that culture to be brought outside of the university, making everyone else classmates just like us. So we were eating at the ST Canteen, the largest canteen in Adamson University.
Yun, pag nakita mo yung crush mo, classmate.
Which is part and parcel of our culture as Adamsonians. When two freshman students waiting for us to finish so that they can sit down and take their turn of eating their lunch.
Grabe, sobrang nostalgic nung video na to, no? Naalala ko yung mga moments namin sa ST Canteen, yung mga magkakasama kayong mag-classmate. And
so when someone calls you classmate, you're not only included, but you're also empowered.
Grabe, kinikilabutan ako. Sobrang totoo to kasi pag, yun nga, sa kung saan man ako mapunta, pag may nalaman ako na Adamsonian, tatawagin ka agad niya na classmate. Sobrang nakaka-ano nung video. Baga, ma-reminis mo yung mga nakaraan mo dito sa Adamson. Sobrang kung paano ka nagsimula, mula first year hanggang fifth year, yung mga pinagdaanan nyo ng classmates nyo. Sobrang saya dito sa Adamson. I am Engineer Alvin Agastor Ancayan, and I'm a proud Adamson classmate. Talaga ako sa nangyayang. Hindi kasi ako sa nangyayang.